So, wunderschönen guten Abend. Good evening. Buonasera. And I also have to say hello to about 1,000 people who are watching us live. 5,000 it is now. Did you count them? That are out on the city square, okay? They're out there in front of the big screen there, near the ice skating rink there. I'm going to come out later in a bit of an ice skate. So please, orchestra, could you just wave to the cameras so that we can wave to everybody out? And maybe the audience too. Could you just wave to everybody? Because they couldn't get a ticket tonight. So Merry Christmas to you all out there. You make sure you're dancing, all right? We're going to be playing a waltz straight away after this for you. Yes, it's great to be back here in your beautiful city. That first piece that we performed was In Flight. And that's what we were today. We came from Bistrica, and it took a few hours. It took quite a few hours, actually, but we finally made it here. Our bus driver and our drivers sort of, they flew for us. Now, this is our 13th year coming to Sibiu in a row, actually. 13 years. Always in December. Is there perhaps somebody here who has never seen us before? Is here for the first time? First time? Oh, wow, fantastic. Welcome. Where have you been the last 13 years? You just moved here from Bucharest. Oh, no. Ah, I understand. Okay. We also play in Bucharest too, in Sala Palatului. I know, I've seen you there. And so we've enjoyed it so much. Every time we come here, we've done so many amazing things with you out on the ice skating rink out there for 1,000 people. The year that you were the cultural cultural capital of Europe back then. Wonderful time. So please sit back and enjoy the next 2 hours. We have a few surprises for the new people. That always sort of happens. It's okay, I'm not going to be singing. I'm just going to have a bit of a chat to you every now and then, okay? So the next piece is Wiener Bonbons. That's about the Viennese lollies and sweets and chocolates. And, you know, you've got some very nice ones here in Romania as well. And you just think of your papanache and things like that, you know.
Thank you. Thank you.
speaking of chocolates and things, I do believe that somebody has a birthday today. Is that correct? Somebody in the audience who has a birthday today? Just put your hand up if you... Don't be shy. Maybe somebody out there in the square. Do you have your birthday today? Not today. Tomorrow. Yesterday. When do you have your birthdays? We have someone yesterday. I was wondering when you have your birthdays in Sibiu. You had your birthday yesterday. Oh, wonderful. Just come along to the end of the road, please. It's okay, don't be scared. I'll meet you there. Yesterday, that's why I was a bit thrown by that. So the next piece we have on the program is for all of the women out there and out there. It's Frauenherz Polka, so it's the lady's heart. So could all of the gentlemen just please leave? No, actually it's going to be a bit hard, isn't it, Dan, to get everybody out and then back in. You can stay, gentlemen. Please enjoy this. This is for all of the women, also here in the orchestra as well. Frauenherz. going to... Do you have a program? Could you just tell me what we are performing next? What is the next one? Sorry, just have to laugh. I'm not sure. Just to make sure I'm doing it right. She's swapping the ground. Can somebody tell me what it is? A polka? A what? Are we just playing that? That's what we just play. It's the next one then, by the way. Salon Polka, that's right. Okay, so now Salon Polka was written by the father, Strauss. And back in those days, what they used to do is they, when he first began, he was playing just a little string quartet in the Stadtpark there in Vienna and a few other places. And he used to have a lot of house concerts, so he would invite friends to come along. And when he'd just written a piece, he would then ask them to write down what they think it should be called, a name for the piece of music. So I can assume somebody has just probably written down this evening, when they performed it, the Salon Polka, because it was probably in the salon. So it's just for a very small ensemble. There's a few Bernhard, as you can see, he's going to get out. He plays about 50 instruments, Bernhard, and he's only got the 5 tonight, I think, so let's give this a shot. Piece is for all of the doctors in the house or out in the square. How many doctors do we have in the house? Just so I can... Oh, that's not good, is it? Nobody. What if I'm not feeling well? Oh, well, you've got two. Wait. Put your... Oh, they're a bit shy, are they, the doctors? They're probably a bit tired. They've probably been working all day. Okay, but this piece is for you. This is the Leichtes Blut. It's all about the blood. But it's not actually really. It's more about the characters in Vienna. But they are... They actually do write a little bit about blood, you know, Wiener Blut and all this, but it's a very fast piece, so hold on to your seats.
Thank you.
course, this year is a very special year for all Romanians, and especially here in Sibiu, because you're celebrating 100 years since the great country union. And so I'd like to say happy birthday to all Romanians, and especially the people in Sibiu who hosted 100 years ago the government that assured the union of Transylvania with Romania as well. So we'll dedicate this next piece to you in Sibiu. I've actually brought something that I want to wear. I hope you don't mind. I'm going to need some help though to put it on. Judith, would you like to help me? Yes, I need to get dressed. Okay, thank you. Just hang on, I've got to find it. Hang on. Just